Hello everyone, Cosmic Smur here, and welcome to part 8 of Wags to Riches. Let's go ahead and jump on into the game, shall we? We last left off where Alexandrite ended up becoming the alpha to her pack. She found her soulmate. She now wants to earn 2 silver dates with her spouse, which we can do. So let's do ask one date. She's actually quite hungry. So let's stay at the park for the date. Let's get 2 flirty potions. Get them both flirty at the same time. Ask about favorite color. And Lou is territorial, survival instincts, and he is a night wolf. And let's do be enticing. And he has the werewolf initiate, which we already have done. So let's do for Lou. Let's do academic for him. We'll kiss our date. That's meant. Find either other's passionate kiss. Now let's joke with their date. And let's do deep conversations. And we earned gold, which we were needing to earn the silver. Let's go over to here and let's grill because we are hungry. Bring Lou over. Let's see what his abilities are. He is a scavenger and he has the wolf nap. We'll get him the pack howl, night vision, the personal grooming, the will to resist, territory, and lunar blessing. Paw at a plate, and we'll have him do the same. Go sit over here. Sit at the bench or the table. Okay, so they could mark territory together. Okay. Let's see if Lou can calm Alexandrite now. Okay, he was able to calm her down. Let's do a werewolf spar together. He has 150 days to age up, and she's got 70. And the date is almost over. Let's do one more date. And let's go So men would mill and go over to our hangout. Okay, let's go over to the hangout here. Go here together. Okay, so let's add a bench so that they can sit together. Ask about day. Once again, joke. Be enticing. Tell a dirty joke. Tell an outrageous joke. Ask risque question. And both of them are flirty still, so that is good. Deep conversation. Romance, give a massage, don't mind us, we're two casual wolves just minding our own business. Deep conversation. And we've earned gold again. And Alexandrite is getting tired, along with Lou. So let's do sleep under the moon. Speed the time up just a little bit here. Okay, now Alexander needs to wake up and pacify Lou. And then let's mark territory. Go over to the hangout. Check the pack resources. And for some reason, she is very angry because daytime is for sleeping. And Lou is angry because he is. Because of daytime being for sleeping as well, apparently. And he is on a rampage. Where is he? Let's see if we can't calm him down again. Nope. Let's have him scavenge for ground and have Alexandrite scavenge as well. Okay, so we're almost done with the date. And date complete. And now she wants to go on 50 romantic gestures, perform 50 romantic gestures with spouse as soulmates, earn gold on 3 dates with her spouse. Okay, so. Let's see. Okay, so this is the last one we need to do. Right now. Okay, let's find. The lunar flower. And get it for. Because it is the full moon. And change the temperaments. We'll have her eat the moon petal. Yes, it's right. Changes the abilities, sorry. If you want scavenger, personal grooming, territory making, wolf nap, wilt resist, alpha wolf, super speed, lunar howl, pack howl, curse bearer, lunar resistance, she can think up. Night vision. Requires the scavenger ability. Where is the She has the scavenger ability. And his is good for now. Hunting for food. Okay, now we can open the time capsule. And she could eat the raw meat. Let's have them go home. Let's try for baby. And we'll have Lupia Tunneler. And he was feeling very flirty. We'll take the pregnancy test. And she is expecting Wolfie Cups. Let's go ahead and turn her back to normal. And loop back to normal. And let's have Lou apply for university. Vacuum. And I'm going to go ahead and end part 8 here.